Goku's energy level is getting lower and lower. What's wrong? Come on, 17. We gotta go check it out. You're finished.
It seems you Earthlings have done quite a number on Goku.
Yes, it seems so. You guys are quite strong, especially the one with the orange gi and the Namekian.
Oh yes, it seems that Kakarot let his guard down quite a bit while fighting Piccolo.
Yes, speaking of letting your guard down. Look at what happens to one of your strongest fighters. Lets his guard down for a second, gets hit.
We're gonna go now.
Aren't you gonna take Goku with you?
No, we don't need him anymore. He's weak. Plus, we've already recruited a number team member. And this time, he will get the job done. Kill you.
I know a way to get Goku back to good. All you have to do is find the mystical Senzu bean. And to find that, all you gotta do is go northwest of Kamu's lookout. Then you'll find a fortress, which is guarded by a lot of guards. I'm gonna have to beat them down. They're the ones who's guarding the mystical Senzu bean. Once you find it, all you gotta do is make him eat it. And I turn back to good. The mystical Senzu bean not only restores oneself, but their personality as well.